In more local coverage, crews were on Hartford Avenue dealing with the aftermath of a car drove straight into a Providence business last night. So this was just after 10 at the Henry Oil Company. The battalion chief said the fire department had to ensure the structural integrity of the building last night after the accident. No word on any injuries or what may have caused that crash.